Thank you for tuning into my YouTube channel, Curious Perro. Today is the opening day of spring training in Phoenix, Arizona for the Cactus League, but it's raining. What are we going to do then? Today we're going to have a video about fantasy baseball and the best catchers to select for your team for 2020. I hope you enjoy this video. Talk a little bit about catchers in fantasy baseball for the year 2020. Catchers is one of the weaker positions. There's only maybe one, I'm going to say either two or three players that are going to be worthwhile having. You shouldn't pick them too early in the draft, but at the same time, if you don't get one of these guys, your catcher position will not be very positive with regards to a hitter. And it is a position that plays every day, at least in terms of the league, whether you have a catcher who plays a majority of games or not, you want to get some positive out of that position. So the number five catcher, the fifth in terms of the listing, I would say would be Mitch Garver of the Minnesota Twins. He had a tremendous year last year, but then again, so did the Twins. He kind of helped lead the team in a lot of ways, had Nelson Cruz there in terms of really driving in runs and some other players really contributing, but Garver was a good contributor as well. It was the juiced ball season, so possibly Garver won't have even as much of a season this year as he did last. You just never know. Maybe it was either a breakout year or as a fluke, and we will find out. So Mitch Garver, Minnesota Twins, our number five selection. The number four catcher from the Chicago Cubs will be Wilson Contreras. Wilson hits the ball hard. Last season he did have injury issues and didn't play a whole lot. I'd say he'd play about half. He had about half the at-bats that he probably could have. He's lower in the lineup typically. Between the limited playing time and lower in the lineup, so less at-bats. He does good with regards to home runs. RBIs aren't what they should be. The runs scored isn't what they should be, but he is on the Cubs. They had a kind of a poor year last year. A lot of expectations that were not filled, one of those being Wilson Contreras. So this could be a bounce back year for the team. So the number four catcher for fantasy baseball in the year 2000, Wilson Contreras of the Chicago Cubs. The number three catcher for this year's draft for the 2020 fantasy year is Yasmani Grandal. Yasmani recently got traded to the Chicago White Sox. Should be a very favorable position for him. He's a good hitter, good middle of the lineup guy with his new roster. He's always hits pretty good RBIs, a little low on the batting average, but he scores a decent number of runs. So for a catcher, if he gets the playing time, is injury free, Yasmani Grandal would be a good option for the number three catcher with regards to the draft. Again, Yasmani Grandal, Chicago White Sox, number three fantasy 2020 draft. The number two catcher for the 2020 fantasy season will be Gary Sanchez of the New York Yankees. Again, last year he had problems with his health, so if he could stay healthy, he's strong with regards to home runs, very strong for the catcher position, good with regards to RBIs, he doesn't score much, and he sure doesn't hit much for average. But if you're looking for power numbers, particularly from a catcher position, and again, if he is healthy, a great number two pick with regards to catcher would be Gary Sanchez of the New York Yankees. The number one catcher for fantasy baseball in the year 2020 in terms of drafting from the Philadelphia Phillies, JT Realmuto. JT had a great second half of the season last year. He has just recently, over the last few years, moved from the Marlins to the Phillies, so he seems acclimated. When the team wasn't doing so well, he did great. He has decent power, a good batting average, knocks in some RBIs, and a few home runs. He's not a spectacular hitter, but for the catcher position, he provides everything but stolen bases with regards to things. So you'd be able to get runs out of him, you'll be able to get home runs, a decent number, RBIs, decent number, and batting average, just weak obviously on stolen base, which you're not expecting from your catcher position anyway. Number one player, catcher, 2020 fantasy draft, JT Realmuto.